Each item in the sushi scene in Isle of Dogs is a complete model, even on the inside. Because the scene was so difficult to shoot in stop motion, it was easier for the model designers to create food that could be cut open and seen in cross-section. So each cut in the scene is a real cut, revealing the inside of the model in this way was part of the design.